Can he put them in front? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending.
Plenty of room in the wide area. A very effective clearance. Lacazette. Failure to keep the ball by United. Bernardo Silva. Oh, great attacking play.
Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. He'll have a go here to jump in front. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser?
Oh, in with a chance. Superb stop. Lacazette. There to take it away. Pogba. Lacazette.
Looking very comfortable here.
So 2-0 now.
Well, he likes to run at them, but they took care of the situation defensively.
Son.
Perfect tackle.
Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end. Son.
Chances on. Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide.
Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Bernardo Silva.
Firing it towards goal. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height. Can they convert?
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Jorginho. Not a good tackle. Moving forward effectively.
Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop.
Silva, able to skip past his man.
Son, still could put it away.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Outdoing his opponent.
Saint-Maximin, he read the situation defensively and did his job.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here.
Son! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Useful looking ball.
Almost found its target, but cutting it out in the end.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Well, not really too many opportunities for Mo Salah to show his class in this game, Stuart.
Well, the team are struggling and...
And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Maxwell Cornet. Pogba has it. Lacazette. A very effective clearance. David Ginola. And Mohamed Salah now. Ginola. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Maxwell Cornet. Bernardo Silva. Nelson Semedo has it. Crisp tackling. Well, terrific skill. He made it look simple, really. This looks promising. Pogba. Now Lacazette. Very quick thinking there. In the right place to cut out the pass. Eriksen. Lacazette. A very timely interception. Good tackle, take it away. Domenico Berardi. Now Lacazette. Paul Pogba. That's vision for you from Paul Pogba. Still alive. And there it is. A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. On they go again. And United beginning to run away with this. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Nelson Semedo hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Eriksen. Pogba has it. Pogba. There's a slide draw pass. Well, flinging himself at it. Possession.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it could be on for him here.
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Bernardo Silva. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Throw-ins given. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And players waiting in the centre. Able to skip past his man. A disappointing end to the move. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Saint-Maximin. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Now potential danger.
He's in behind the defence here. Can they cover up? Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent.
Hold on. Pivotal moment defensively.
Silva.
Well, they have it again.
Just 10 minutes remaining here. And an effective clearance.
Can they hit on the break?
Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Lacazette.
Well, that piece of play, very easy on the eye.
Can they slot it home?
Well, nothing untoward happened. Really good high press. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Oh, he needs to be careful here. Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Oh, great piece of individual skill.
A foul, but advantage played.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
He'll have a go here to jump in front, and in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. Pogba, Lacazette, in it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here.
And that's vision for you from Paul Pogba.
Still alive, and there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Hold on. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, it could be on for him here.
For himself, no stopping.
He's in behind the defence here.
Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts. Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike! Caught it absolutely.